You know, after several years of very high levels of growth, growth has considerably slowed down. And I think it has slowed down to an extent which no one would have imagined 3 or 4 years ago. So that is fact, that is not just media. Secondly, I think that even though growth has slowed down on an overall basis, I agree with Manu, there are pockets in which companies and sectors which we see are doing very well. Anything to do with rural, for example, is doing well because rural incomes have been buoyant. So whether you look at tractors, you look at two-wheelers, you look at FMCG, some of these companies are showing record numbers, a fact which is not very often reported by the media. And then you have sectors like the export-oriented sectors, particularly with the weak rupee, and with the fact that growth is firming up in the US, the fact that Europe, after many years, is going to go from negative growth to positive growth means good things for many Indian companies. So those, I think, at a high level, are the positive sides of the story. What are we seeing in our portfolio? We rate about 12,000 companies, and we look at about 55,000 small and medium enterprises. Clearly, for the last 2 or 3 years, we've seen more downgrades than upgrades. We don't expect that scenario to change in the next 12 months, but we do expect that the pace of downgrades will moderate, and the pace of the credit ratio, which is the upgrades to downgrades ratio, will improve over time. Longer term, however, I think the reason, again, is not very hard to see. Notwithstanding the fact that the growth in the US is firming up to 3%, notwithstanding the fact that Europe looks better than it did a year and a half ago, we've got to remember that Europe, even today, has a GDP level which is lower than the GDP level in 2009. So that's the level they are operating and trying to come out of. So longer term, we still believe that, Asia will grow from accounting from about 28% of global GDP in 2010 to 40% of global GDP by 2030. And that, I think, is a huge shift.